All right, here's the next video. Spent many hours here, many nights. This will be my dream house one day, the barn. So there's a lot of buildings. Try and make it somewhat quick. So here we go. Let me just, there's the driveway. Oh, here's the co-adventures. Willow! Willie! Too much fun. Come on, girls! Belle and Willow. So, there's the house. Garage. Bunch of buildings. And then the barn. And then in the back, there's a grain elevator. So, we'll start with the house here. I don't know if we can get, if there's a fence. Willie! Idiots. So, there's the house. So it's, as you can, well, as you've seen, it's right off the highway, so very busy. Lots of people been here. Seen that these in a while. Kodak film. Hey girls. It's probably such a beautiful house. We got 37 minutes of record time, so we'll kind of make it quick. Fucking dogs. Be careful, girls. Green elevator. At least some of the graffiti's pretty cool. Watch in here. Shit, I don't have a light, so we'll just skip this. Just imagine this all fixed up, hey? So this is kind of a creepy house. Yeah. been here the last time we've been here. Yeah, we've opened this a few times. Okay, let's check out the grain elevator. Ooh. Am I picking the wrong way? The long way? Party or two back here. Oh, Jesus. Grow Willow, we gotta go around the other way. Sorry, guys. Girls, come on. Back of the house. Garage. The barn. That's one day I'll transform that into my house. Check it out after. Probably throw a couple of these in the back of my car. For you guys know me and tires. So there's the grain elevator. I did climb up once. Amazing up there. Just the quality of work and how shit was built back then. When I have someone with me, I'll go up again, take a vid, because yeah, it was absolutely amazing. But yeah, this last time we were here, this was all up. So even just how the ladder was made, but yeah, she's not very safe up there, so we won't do that by myself. But you can see how it just very too cool. How cool is this? Love to go back a few years and see this in action. So yeah, lots of little buildings. kind of past ones that don't have nothing in it. Girls! There's one. There's two. And the barn. So this would be the kitchen area. Tiny little stairs. Imagine this, eh? Big library up there. Open this up down to the kitchen and living room area. Yeah, this is my dream. Where's Willow? Willie! Did we lose Willow? Oh, I hear her. She's trying to get up one of these? Willow! Willie! Willow, where'd you go? No, they just love it out here. Hey, there you go. Go, there you are. Empty buildings. Where the cows ate. Be careful, girls. Right, we gotta go to the other side. Get out. Let's check out the other side. Thank you. garden right there. Or there. Like it out here? Hey, you guys like it out here? There we go. Looks like mine. This one must have been a little power room for all the outbuildings, maybe. Yeah. Head to the garage, and I think that's about it. Get out of there. Someone left. Oh, there's, this used to be in the garage. Put that back. Oh, well, this wasn't there before. Knick-knack shit. Weird. Very strange. Cords. Lights and turtle beaches. Very strange. Very strange. Maybe Peg fucking Chevy. Get him to sponsor us. And the garage. So this will be the last building. Really weird. This is where it was before. Can't believe she did that. One day. Well, anyways, there's the barn. So, probably go do some of the other ones we hit up, take some videos. So, let me know if I can make it more entertaining, or we'll get some new equipment. I'm just using the cell phone right now. So, all right.